Hey guys, if you don't know what happened in this clip, I placed a bounce pad just before I hit the ground, but it was in a very weird angle. It's just insane. It wasn't flat, so that's what makes it really cool. But let's get into the video. Thanks for watching, and bye.